a love-hate relationship with Tanya. She's crazy sometimes. Tanya barely lets us out the house. Like, she locks her doors all the time. Every door gets locked. I know she got kidnapped when she was young. And that's part of the reason that she's the way she is. She's got PTSD or whatever. Post-traumatic Down syndrome. No, it's not. She ain't got Down syndrome. I'm tripping. She's got something where you get, like, scared for life.